My name is Mark Sengstock. I'm the Director of Enterprise Solutions for Impact Networking. And today we're going to look at Business Central, which is the ERP system that Impact implements for its clients. So ERP stands for Enterprise Resource Planning. And basically what that means is an ERP system is the main line of business software that runs the entire organization. Everything from financials to inventory management to production and reporting, it's all contained in one system. So let's dig in and take a look at what we have going on. So this is Business Central. You can see I'm logged in to Chrome. So it's browser-based. Any browser will do. Chrome, Internet Explorer, Edge, Firefox. It is a cloud-based system, so it's accessible on your laptop, on your tablet, on your smartphone. So if we take a look here, if I wanted to see how it looks on my tablet, then I can just kind of go into design mode here, kind of a peek behind the scenes. And this is how it would look on a tablet. And then furthermore, on my smartphone, here's how it would look on my smartphone. You're not accessing this through a web page. These are actual apps that are found in the iTunes App Store and the Google Play Store. Business Central stresses the user experience a lot. One thing that they have is called Role Center. Based on who you are in your company and what you do, your Role Center may look different. So if we look here, I'm logged in as what's called a business manager. Now this might be a director of operations or a general manager or something, and this is just a snapshot of some of the things that that person may want to see. So we have some cues here. What are my sales this month? What are my overdue sales invoice amounts? So how much do my customers owe me? And how much do I owe my customers? Well, how do we set those thresholds? Well, Business Central allows you to easily go into your data cues, and it has dozens of different KPIs, key performance indicators, where you can set your levels of thresholds. Also, we have these tiles here. I like to call these live tiles. So this is what's in the hopper. How many sales quotes do I have? How many sales orders do I have? You can have these drilled down to the specific user. If you have a sales rep logged in, so if I see that I have 9 purchase orders, I can drill down, click into that tile, and immediately see purchase orders, what their amounts are, and then I can drill further into that individual purchase order to see what makes that up. So let's take a look at some integration with Microsoft Excel. What I'm going to do here is I'm going to go into my items, my inventory items, and what we have here is just a list of everything that I have in my inventory. So what we can do here is very easily filter this list. But once we're done customizing and once we get our list of inventory items, we can open this in Excel. What's unique about having a Microsoft ERP and a Microsoft Productivity Suite is we can also edit this in Excel. So if I press edit in Excel, this will then bring me into Excel and allow me to do live updates to the data. So if I needed to change my unit of measure from pieces to eaches, and I wanted to copy that all the way down, then what I can do here is I can publish this back to the system and it will actually push all my changes back into Business Central. So I hope you've enjoyed this demo on Microsoft Dynamics 365 Business Central. Stay tuned for more videos from Impact Networking on ERP.